You guys are nothing but a bunch of pushovers. Well, might as well put the three of you out of your misery. Huh? What was that? Where'd that spaceship come from?
It's Goku. He finally made it.
Attention! We have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those three fast! Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan? And Krillin? They're in trouble! They're hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those three huge powers are.
Well, that wasn't much fun. Ah! Say goodbye!
Dad!
Kakarot, you finally show your face!
Gohan, here you go. It's a Senzu bean. Give some to the others, too. I'm gonna fight these guys on my own.
Ha! You wanna fight me? What's a puny little guy like you gonna do?
There's no way you can beat me!
My power!
I think it's finally time to show you my best stuff. Recoup! Ultra!
Sorry, you were wide open, so I just went for it.
Damn, how is this possible? He's already gone beyond a Saiyan power level, but how? What kind of training has he put himself through to achieve this? Wait. What? Are the stories more than legends? Could it possibly be? Is he the legendary Saiyan warrior that appears once every 1,000 years? Is he actually a Super Saiyan?
What about you guys? You gonna go back to your own planet or what? Or do you want to end up like this guy over here?
Whoa! You hear that, bird, huh? This spiky-haired whip must be out of his mind!
Yeah, he actually believes that he has the power to take down Raccoon. Oh, he just got lucky. Raccoon wasn't fighting at his best, that's all.
Yeah, that was a fluke. I mean, his power level didn't even go over 5,000. Give me a break. Here we go!
Yeah!
So, you won't go back, huh?
Whoa! My turn now!
What the hell are you?
I'm a Saiyan who was raised on Earth. Or so I'm told.
What's going on? This guy should be a joke!
Kakarot's rapidly increasing his power level at the exact moment he lands a strike. He must be trying to conserve his energy. That power spike is probably too quick for even their advanced scouters to detect. His power level is unbelievable. Where is all this power coming from?
Do you understand now? Just give up already! And leave this planet!
This must be some sort of nightmare! How can we elite warriors be so powerless against this guy?
Your naivete makes me sick! Why would you let them get away with that? You may have grown stronger, but that doesn't make you a Super Saiyan. Far from it!
Super Saiyan?
I can see that you're proud of how much you've increased your power, but that won't be nearly enough to defeat Frieza.
Frieza, huh? That's the guy King Kai told me about. Wait, so even after all the training I did, you're saying I'm still not strong enough to beat him?
That's exactly what I'm telling you. Frieza possesses more power than you could ever possibly imagine.
Maybe you're wrong. I mean, you saw what Goku can do, right? I mean, those guys couldn't even lay a finger on him. Goku is unstoppable.
Then fight him and find out for yourself. But that's not all. Frieza's probably already used the Dragon Balls to wish for immortality.
No, I don't think he's done that yet.
What? How would you know?
Well, if it's like using the Dragon Balls on Earth, the sky should get really dark and Shenron appears. But it's been bright this whole time, which means he probably hasn't made his wish yet.
Shen what? What the heck's a Shenron? You mean something comes out of the Dragon Balls?
Oh yeah, that's right. He probably doesn't know how to summon Shenron. That means we still have a chance to make our wish.
Hooray!
Appears we've got some company arriving. Looks like Jace has brought Captain Ginyu along with him. Wait, where's Frieza? I thought for sure he'd be back at his ship with the Dragon Balls that Captain Ginyu brought him.
I'm sensing some massive energy over there. That's gotta be Frieza.
Over there?
Oh, we're in big trouble now. That's where Guru is. Oh no, Frieza's probably gonna force Guru to tell him how to make a wish with the Dragon Balls.
Yeah, and once he's figured that out, he's gonna kill Guru for sure. He doesn't know that he won't be able to use the Dragon Balls if Guru dies.
What?
That settles it. Krillin and Gohan, you two get the Dragon Balls. Me and Vegeta will go stop Frieza.
Right. And if we don't hurry, Guru is done for.
We have to find Bulma and get the Dragon Radar.
Yeah, good idea.
Good luck, guys. And be careful.
Goku, go get him!
Come on, Vegeta, let's go. We're gonna go greet those Ginyu guys.
Fine.
You're probably a lot stronger now that you've recovered from a near-death experience.
So you know about that, huh?